and Dr. Grayson. They have returned safely.
Well, so we've been worried about you.
Yeah.
What happened, Larry?
Where have you been?
All the thing was an air of trick. Vultura wanted Nyoka to translate the papyrus.
Torrini told us about that.
Vultura won't need me now. I've got the papyrus.
You have? Great. Let's see.
Papyrus? Can you read it? What does it say?
Do you think you can translate it, Nyoka?
Yes. The first section tells of the golden tablets of Hippocrates, on which are inscribed medical secrets, including the cure for a dread disease.
That undoubtedly refers to cancer.
When Egypt was conquered by the Romans, these tablets, together with a vast store of treasure, were removed and hidden away.
Does it say where?
Not exactly, but it tells a way to find out. We must go to the lair of the eagles. After penetrating to its far end, you will come to the tunnel of bubbling death.
Tunnel of bubbling death. Weird sort of name, isn't it?
Passing through this tunnel, you will then reach the ancient valley of the Toregs.
Toregs?
Originally, they were cave dwellers.
Within the Toreg caves, there is an inscription which will point the way to the golden tablets of Hippocrates.
And the priceless medical knowledge to aid humanity.
Of a certainty, Doctor. But many dangers lie ahead of us.
When can we leave Torrini?
Why, I must go to Wadi Bartha to send a message to my government first. Merely a routine matter.
You can be back by noon?
Almost certainly.
Fine, we'll be ready and waiting for you.
I see. And what did you find out, Torrini?
Nyoka has translated the papyrus. It directs us through the lair of the eagles, where a mysterious tunnel runs into the valley of the Toregs.
I've heard about the tunnel in that valley. But what about the tablets and the treasure?
In the caves of the Toregs, there's an inscription that will reveal the secret.
When does the expedition leave?
At noon. You must act quickly.
Yes, Torrini. Return to them at once before they become suspicious. Maghreb. No one is going to touch that treasure except me. Cassib must stop the expedition before it reaches the tunnel. Ride to his village and tell him that...
You take your post here while we ride ahead and see that the Italian Torrini is not harmed.
It's Cassib's men.
The battle's over. Hey, Red.
Yeah?
Take some of the boys and change that tire.
Okay.
Cassib and some of his men may be planning trouble for us at the bridge.
Yeah, that's right. You and I'd better ride ahead and look the situation over. We'll meet the rest of your boys at the bridge.
Right.
Ah.
Beyond that bridge lies the lair of the eagles.
We'll leave the horses here. Ripper, Tala, some of the infidel dogs may escape and attempt to follow us. After we cross, destroy the bridge and return with the horses to the camp. Come.
I'm afraid Cassib knows about the tunnel. We'd better get there as fast as we can.
Come, we have lost much time. You remain here on guard.
Call the tunnel of bubbling death. How do we get through to the Torek Valley?
There are three passages. Let us each take one and see where they lead.
One of Cassib's men. This is going to be dangerous.
Thank you.